My name is Adiza Ujo, and I'm the convener of Stewards of the Environment for Sustainable Change Initiative. It's an Abuja-based NGO, and we do a lot of advocacy around waste management issues in the FCT, and also try to empower people, you know, to creating green jobs from waste.
My name is Ifoma Malo, and I run Clean Technology Hub, which is a hybrid hub focused on research, policy development, enterprise development around the clean energy space and the climate change space.
Women are most affected by climate change. They're most affected because, I mean, they are the very heart of every society. When the earth gets hot and the soil is saturated with so much plastic that they cannot farm, you know, it impacts the environment. They cannot feed their children, they cannot feed their families.
Sometimes it's easy to ignore women's accomplishments.
Our food waste, for example, women are coming together to try to harness biogas from their food waste. And you see them coming together, forming compost patches, you know, helping to cut down emissions, you know, by using biogas.
When we go to companies, we tell them, look at what you're earning, your annual earning is. If you add more women into this, your renewable energy business or climate change business, look at how much more percentage you can have in terms of growth. So we sort of have different conversations, right, with different people across the value chain to help them understand what the benefits are.
Our initiative, being an environmental organization, we engage with women to try to tell them about the negative impacts of the sanitary towels they use. And if you flush down the drain, it's going into our sewer lines. We were in a schooling here in Abuja where erosion had cut through, you know, the only existing toilet facility, male and female, of the primary school. And the kids were forced to to openly defecate. We planted trees to kind of hold the soil and to prevent, you know, erosion, because we know that trees hold the earth and prevent erosion.
It is to the benefit of the family unit and to the benefit of the country to have women be key stakeholders.